has a couple benefits. One, you're laying down and reduce that aerodynamic drag.
Another advantage, Johnny's center of mass is closer to the ground, making him more stable.
On his boots, he has skis that curl all the way around the... This means that the ski tips don't dig into the snow.
He also made his chest ski slightly wider at the front than it is at the back. That way, if he leans to one side or the other, that edge of the chest ski will dig in, and that would turn him in that direction.